And now they're going to have to foul, and they'll try to keep the ball away from Akins. And somehow they get it to Akins. 11 seconds to go.
Georgia Tech down one. Still got time.
Akins. Lewis for three. Got it!
How about
one
that?
1 second left.
How about that?
What a bitter defeat for the Cavaliers of Virginia. 1 second left, and Lewis hits his 5th three-point shot of the game. That is just stone cold, Jay.